Regret is one of those thoughts I wish I never got. I regret the past, I regret a lot. I regret keeping my mind locked up in a cage. A lot of things in my past that I wish I could've changed. There's things I wouldn't talk about, but now I'm gonna. I regret as a teen how I spoke to mama. She kicked me out the house cause I cut her up with words. When I left we didn't speak for a couple years. And I regret this cause her and my sis, in that space of time was who I truly missed. The space is what we had and the time is what we lacked. I regret it cause that time we can never get back. Yeah, I regret that and keep pushing that button. And I regret losing friends from being stubborn. I regret sleeping on things, not being woke. Flipping out because my ego couldn't take a joke. People made mistakes, I should forgive them, yeah I know. Probably shouldn't have let her go. Cause there's things that she shown that she could have been the one. What she did, I fucked her off and I thought I was being strong. Now I'm all alone, Instagram I scroll. Looking through my phone, missing how she moans. Missing what she says, missing her for days. Now I'm feeling silly, missing her silly ways. It's her I'm missing, but I know deep down she helps blur my vision. I want another girl in her position, who's okay with ambition, who don't mind having a man who will be on a mission. This is what I tell myself to keep myself sane. It's like I want anyone else but myself to blame. When I deeply think I'm self-inflicting this pain. Few relationships I've had all turned out the same. Regret is one of those thoughts I wish I never got. I regret the past, I regret a lot. I regret keeping my mind locked up in a cage. A lot of things in my past that I wish I could've changed. A lot of things in my past that I wish I never did. Like fucking up this prick in front of his little kid. Kid looked about six watching his dad in the mix. But I was so pissed cause this guy took my shit. So when I caught him I should've chilled but I couldn't. Would I do the same thing now? No I wouldn't. This is how I feel, cause a lot of things are foul. I regret dealing all the drugs that I doubt. And I regret all them sour people that I helped. Them sour people that I've helped. I try to forget, man, I really try my best. Cause they say that you gotta live your life without regrets.